Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Please, can you tell me your name?
I am Mr. Nkembou Abré. I'm Mr. Nkembou Abré. So, I'm a family name Nkembou, and my personal name is Abré. I like most of the people know me in the name of Zaki.
Great, Mr. Zaki. How was the meetup today?
It was really wonderful. I appreciated the idea. And I'm also someone who is passionate about the technology, information technology particularly. So I was passionate about the idea and to join also a group like NetSquared.
Okay, what are your plans with NetSquared?
The idea is to together in an innovation and to reach out much people, assist them in their areas. Maybe many people are involved in technology, but they are passionate of the technology. They work in it, but most of the time they don't have the details of them. So most of the time they have those little challenges which they don't know to who or to go to or to who to call for help. So my idea of joining the NetSquared was to go further or to assist people by bringing out the solutions for these different challenges that they encounter.
That's great. So you've started your meetup, your first meetup, right?
Yeah.
So what are your plans for that meetup?
My plans for the meetup is, first thing is to make already known things because here in Douala, and the idea is already for making people much more informed about the NetSquared, which will be operational in Douala, and then share them to them the idea or the plan, the vision of the NetSquared in general.
That's cool. How would you cooperate with the other organizers? What are the best innovative ideas you come with in order to cooperate with other recent organizers that actually are available on the meetup platform?
Fine, that's a very good question. The idea is everything that when you're just beginning is not easy. And when you have people who are already on the field, so you need to first of all go closer to them, get the idea in the early.
I'm level 2 on like computer engineering, financial engineering for University of Dora. Like about NetSquared, I think that NetSquared is a good organization who want to solve many problems of the society by using technology. I think that many persons around this country don't know the use of technology, don't know how can help people who don't know technology. But now I hope that many people want to learn technology. Because technology is the future. It's the future. But many person want to learn programming, web developer, Android development. It's a good thing for all of us.
Thank you, Harry.
Thank you.
Can you tell me your name?
Okay, I'm Bhutan from level 300 economics student at the University of Korea.
Sounds nice to meet you.
Actually,
what are your intentions with NetSquared?
My intentions in NetSquared is to impact the community, especially the youth, by using technology. Technology is very important nowadays. The president himself, in his speech to the youth during the 11th February, spoke about digital marketing, which I think technology touch all aspects of life, being in learning, production or selling production. The technology is useful everywhere, so I hope to impact everybody using technology.
That's cool. What are your aspirations? Do you have any project at hand for your community or for the NetSquared Boya?
My aspiration with NetSquared Boya to be an organization where recognized first of all by the administration, and that every person know NetSquared and know what NetSquared has been doing throughout the years, and everybody will be hoping to join us in NetSquared to help us impact the community because of what you have been doing and what you have seen us doing.
Thank you very much, Franks.
Thank you.